good, everybody? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another reaction video for tonight. And if you guys are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel, click the post notification bell if you want to be updated with my latest uploads, and also do comment down below if you guys want me to react to something. Okay, so yeah, let's go to the video. And for today, we are doing another Idol Philippines audition reaction. So I'm going to react today to DEA FORMILLEZA, maybe DEA FORMILLEZA, through the Fire Idol Philippines 2019 audition. So a few people from my Facebook actually told me, sent me a DM that this is really good and I should react to this. And yeah, we'll see. Let's go to the video. Let's enjoy. Let's begin.
Hi.
Hello po.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm DEA.
Ilan taon ka na and where are you from?
I'm 25, from Compostela Valley.
Diba sabi ko dati yung kay sa ano ko sa iba kong reaction video kay Luke Bailan. Kasi sa looks parang may issue kasi kaya nga ano parang naging trend yun, 'di ba? So we'll see kasi ito si DEA. Hindi naman kasi ako bias, 'di ba? So ito si Miss DEA. She looks good. She's pretty. So we'll see. Dapat ano to? Dapat pag maganda ka, dapat talagang magaling ka talaga. Para naman, ano, di ba? Alam niyo na sinasabi ko. Well, let's continue.
Somewhere in Davao.
Oy!
Bisaya ko.
Oy, Bisaya. Hi sa mga tanan Bisaya.
Karunting, kamusta day?
Kamusta day?
Okay, rakul ba kayo?
Gigugma, tika.
Ay, gigugma po taka.
Are you single?
Before we continue, sa tanan mga Bisaya, Bisaya pod ko. So, guys, supportay ko ninyo sa akong YouTube. supportay ko ninyo sa akong YouTube. So, I'm from, you know, Cagayan de Oro City. And, basta, I'm Bisaya. Bisaya ko.
So. No, I'm in love. Charot.
What does your jowa do?
Singer din sa ASAP.
Kumakot sa ASAP?
Sino pa jowa mo?
Si Daryl po.
Daryl O?
Oh my God!
Si Kuya Daryl! Oh, idol ko yung boyfriend mo, ate! Idol na idol ko si, ano, Kuya Daryl, Sir Daryl. Nagre-react nga ako sa ilan yung video dati with the, sa Budakil, di ba? So, if you guys haven't watched that yet, so, just, you know, go to my videos, you can see there, I've reacted to Budakil's, some, you know, music videos and collabs. Oh my goodness. So, sinabi niya, boyfriend si Daryl, oh. Si Sir Daryl. So, maybe talaga magaling to si, ano, si Ate DEA. Ate na lang kasi, miss parang too formal, di ba? So, sige. Let's go to the video.
Oh my God, nakuwento ka na niya sa akin.
Alam mo si Kuya Daryl, nagkagig kami sa Jensen, tapos naging niya papakita yung pictures mo, yung wallpaper niya.
Talaga? Oh my God.
Sobrang proud si Kuya Daryl.
Actually, kasalanan niya to. Nag-send siya ng video dito. Sabi niya, mag-audition ka. Hindi ko alam. Tapos bigla na lang na nag-text na, may call back. Sabi ko, hala, ano to?
Galing. Support. Love na love ka nun.
Sobra. Yeah.
Bagay naman sila. Basta, pogi naman si Kuya Daryl. Maganda naman siya. So, we're just about to find out kung anong level yung singing skills niya, di ba? Woo! Let's go.
Anong kakantahin mo for us today?
Kakantahin ko yung Through the Fire.
Good luck.
I'd look in your eyes and I can see we've loved so dangerously. You're not trusting your heart to anyone.
Normal naman yun yung mga first few phrases. Mararamdaman mo yung kaba. Tapos yung sa mukha, makikita mo. Pero malinis ha. Malinis yung, the clarity, okay. Yung quality ng voice, okay. So far, parang jazzy yung boses ni Ate DEA. Diba? Parang andun ka sa ano, sa parang sa lounge, sa bar, ganun. Tapos may kumakanta lang. Yung mga high-end, mga class na, yung pumupunta yung mga pang talagang mayayaman. Yung mga, ganito yung ano eh, nasa isip ko. Let's see, let's see.
You tell me you're gonna play it smart with who before it's done. But I believe that we've only just become. When it's this good, there's no saying no.
Nakita yung mukha ni Tita Reg. Yun yung tinatawag nga, game face on. Kasi lakado niya, kabisado niya itong kanta. Yung mukha ni Tita Reg talagang, come on, bring it. Surprise me. Parang gano'n. Kasi nga, itong Through the Fire, kay Shaka kanto eh. Once may kumanta nito, we automatically have, ano, expectations. Ako, pag narinig ko to, kinakanta sa gig, talagang di ako umalis. Hinihintay ko yung mga money notes kasi ang ganda ng ano nito eh, yung dynamics ng kanta. Kaya Tita Reg talaga. Pink. Game face on.
Pity you so I'm ready to call.
That riff, ano yun? Talaga, influence yun ni Kuya Daryl. That's some soul R&B riff. Yeah. Fight me, but that's really a Daryl Ong, ano, style, diba? Na influence. Well, it's really good. Jazzy na soul R&B. What else? Maybe, siguro may papate, diba? Oh, this version is money. One thing I really like about her, that part, the modulation of her voice from low, soft, and then through the fire, to the limit, to the one, for a chance to be with you. I gladly risk it all. Ang galing. It's just so amazing. Ang ganda. Voice control. Yun pala. Modulation tsaka voice control. And yung narinig niyo rin yung ano, parang nasis, yung almost strain na yung voice niya. Kasi may mga singers na yung notes, yung tunog ng ano, yung almost strain nila, yung talagang dulo ng ano, ng range nila, maganda pakinggan. Katulad kay Ate Dea, talaga magaling. Magaling pumili din si Kuya Daryl. Anyway. Napaka Daryl. Minor notes. Wow. Wow. Before I let these judges speak their comments, bravo to you, Ate Dea. Galing mo. I really like the uniqueness of your voice. Jazzy, soul, R&B, na pwede kang kumanta ng pop. Your voice is actually very versatile. I can hear you sing different kinds of genre. And my looks ka, maganda ka, Ate. So, I think if you just choose the right song for this competition, you will going to be a threat and a front runner of this competition. And samahan mo pa ng supporters, di ba? Kasi si Kadaril, sikat na, tas may mga supporters. So, supported din sila sa'yo. Ako, susuporta ako kasi supporter ako din kay Daryl eh. So, just, I'm just so excited for you, ate. And, what can you ask for, kaya Daryl? Talent, and, looks, and, by the way, she speaks, napaka, ano, naman, okay naman, articulate naman. So, she's really, yeah, brain, talent, and looks.
Dea, you are amazing.
Oh, kasi diba? Sabi ko.
Kaya mong malambing, tapos may power in the end. Mm. Sobrang nabitin ako in a good way.
Thank you.
Mama Yads?
Pag may kumakanta niyan, normally may expectations ka na.
Diba? Yun yung sabi ko kanina. May expectations ka talaga pag may kumakanta nito. Kasi alam mo to eh.
Made it your own. Kinanta yes. mo siya, ito yung sound ko. Nakalimutan yes. ko ng very light si ano, Shaka Khan.
Oh, di ba sabi ko?
I like how delicate your voice is. I agree
soft.
With you both. I love how you made the song your own. You yes. need that kind of originality sa contest na to.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Thank you.
I love how delicate your voice is. So, right now I'm trying to evaluate.
Gabi.
Ang galing. No wonder na in-love sa iyo si Daryl. I'm sure matutuwa siya sa ginawa mo. Hindi mo sinayang yung effort niya. Ang galing-galing mo.
Thank you. Thank you.
You guys ready to vote?
Of course I'm ready. I'll just... I say yes. Ah, yes din si...
Yes na yes naman. No?
Mama Reg?
Yeah!
Dea, you only needed 3, but you're getting 4 yeses, and you're going to Idol Philippines!
Thank you,
Bo!
Thank you!
Well, let's get the video there. Again, congratulations, Ate Dea. Nakapasok ka. And you really surprised me with your... kasi given naman, maganda ka naman, di ba? But what I really want auditionees to showcase is their voice. Not just the looks, kasi... Okay, may factor yung looks, may factor yung charisma, appealing, ganun. Pero let's, kasi Idol Philippines, so singing. So more or less, 60% it's your vocals, diba? And the vocal quality of Ate Dea is really, really, really great and unique. Unique kasi walang singer na ganito. Ang madami, puro Moira, madami. Anyway, that's my reaction, and if you guys like this video, please do like this video, and if you guys are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and click the post notification bell. Comment down below what videos you want me to react to. So much love everybody, thank you for staying until this moment in my video. I'll see you next time. Bye, much love.